Just one day after the final presidential debate, Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump appear together in the same venue. This time they're cracking jokes at the annual Al Smith dinner, a tradition for presidential candidates to attend. But not all the jokes received a positive response from the crowd. Fox News correspondent Patricia Stark is back with more from New York.
Before the dinner started, Donald went up to Hillary and asked her how she was doing. And she replied, "I'm fine. Now get out of the ladies' dressing room."
Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump cracked jokes at the annual Al Smith dinner in New York Thursday, a day after trading insults at the final presidential debate. Trump didn't hold back on jokes about Clinton after he's called for her to go to jail.
"Hillary accidentally bumped into me, and she very civilly said, 'Pardon me.'"
Some in the crowd even booing Trump, who also poked fun at Clinton for giving paid speeches to corporations.
"This is the first time ever, ever, that Hillary is sitting down and speaking to major corporate leaders and not getting paid for it."
But he also made fun of his own campaign slip-ups.
"Michelle Obama gives a speech, and everyone loves it. My wife, Melania, gives the exact same speech, and people get on her case."
Clinton took a jab at Trump for his recent comments that he might not concede if she won the election.
"It's amazing I'm up here after Donald. I didn't think he'd be okay with a peaceful transition of power."
She also made light of Republican criticism that she sleeps too much.
"I took a break from my rigorous nap schedule to be here."
The event raised over $6 million for the Catholic Church's children's charities. In New York, Patricia Stark, Fox News.
All right, all for charity, right?
Yes.
Some singers there. All right, let's get a check of our weather this morning.
Yeah.